Come.
My report on Lieutenant Riley.
Will he make it?
He's got a good chance.
Can we predict the same for you, Captain?
All right, Mr. Spock, let's have it.
Lieutenant Riley was a witness. So were you. All right. Someone tried to kill him.
Could have been an accident.
You should be told the difference between empiricism and stubbornness, Doctor. I checked with the library computer, just as you did. I got the same information.
Aren't you getting a little out of line, Mr. Spock? My personal business...
It's my personal business when it might interfere with the smooth operation of this ship.
You think that happened?
It could happen.
I don't like anyone meddling in my private affairs, not even my second in command.
Jim, Spock's simply trying to...
I know what he's trying to do, and I don't like it.
It's his job, and you know it.
And you also know that nothing is proven.
Even in this corner of the galaxy, Captain, 2 + 2 = 4. Almost certainly an attempt will be made to kill you. Why do you invite death?
I'm not. I'm interested in justice.
Are you? Are you sure it's not vengeance?
No, I'm not sure. I wish I was. I've done things I've never done before. I've placed my command in jeopardy. From here on, I've got to determine whether or not Caridian is CODIS.
He is.
You sound certain. I wish I could be. Before I accuse a man of that, I've got to be. I saw him once, 20 years ago. Men change. Memory changes. I look at him now, he's an actor. He could have changed his appearance. No. Logic is not enough. I've got to feel my way. Make absolutely sure.
What if you decide he is CODIS? What then? Do you play God, carry his head through the corridors in triumph? That won't bring back the dead, Jim.
No. But they may rest easier.